Hello, Drop Fans Online. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez with the top stories on this Wednesday, February 5th. The second of three storms is hitting the Northeast this morning after slamming the plains and Midwest with up to a foot of snow. And it's not just snow. A treacherous mix of rain and ice is expected in some areas. The watches and warnings extend all the way from Denver to Maine. Thousands of flights have been delayed or canceled, and many kids are getting yet another snow day.
Four people have been arrested, possibly connected with the death of Philip Seymour Hoffman. The bust took place not far from the apartment where Hoffman was found dead of an apparent drug overdose. An unknown quantity of heroin was found at the scene. A private funeral service will be held Friday for Hoffman, with a public memorial expected in the future.
Well, when it comes to creature comforts at the Olympics, Sochi seems to be lacking a bit. Notice the sign at one venue asking users not to flush toilet paper. Instead, I guess they're supposed to throw it in the trash can, the sign says. And that is not some special drink for athletes. That is actually water that came out of the tap in one journalist's hotel room. She was told not to use it on her face because, quote, it contains something very dangerous. Clearly.
You wouldn't have to convince me not to use that water. I'm not going near that. All right, from Poland, an irresistible trio. Check it out. Turning heads, stealing hearts around the world. Rare white lion triplets. Just a few days old, they were born at a private zoo against the odds. And as you see, they are enjoying the loving care of mom. There are fewer than 100 white lions in the world, and many of them can't give birth. The zookeeper says he feels lucky three times over.
Oh, yeah, so cute.
Mom seems to be happy. Yeah. All right, get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm John Mueller.
And I'm Marcy Gonzalez. Thanks for watching.
This is World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
Every day, more Americans choose ABC News, America's number one news source.